Come on, man. paid the money. And the stupid little man is not paid it back. Yeah, thanks, John. I'm just sorry, Ben, you can go one more.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, but I'm going to go to the hospital. Yeah.
exciting. Someone else is going to so it's cool. I
Thank you. So, because it's a little bit
I do. I have the brains to
Hi guys, just want to have a quick speech. Congratulations to Jake and just want to thank everyone for hanging around. We've got a door prize we're about to raffle for everyone that played in the comp. It's $500, we're about to do that in 2 seconds. I just want to thank a few people. I want to thank Kylie, my sister. Louis and Candice for all their help, they've been fantastic. For doing the Calcutta, thank you guys, and holding the bar up for the weekend too, guys, thanks for that. Basically, I just want to thank everybody for supporting the tournament. It was our first tournament. We want to make the calendar. Thank you, so hopefully
it's going to get out. I
don't want to draw myself.
Forrest, thank you.
The best novice was Ben Fleeman. Thank you very much, Ben. And second prize, Ben Judge. Check for Ron. To Cueball TV as well for the filming of the show. And to the winner, Jake McCartney, he's pretty much won everything on the calendar that I know about, and he's a great young guy too. So well done.
First of the Ben, mate. I think every major to make finals is a massive effort. I know he doesn't play in them all. He can play with one snooker, so mate, it's a massive effort. To Joel and all the stuff. Now, I think this sort of first year, I think it's been a very good success. Like, one tournament. I'll just draw a blank for a second. I think this pool is probably one of the best going in Victoria, probably in the country. And I'll actually probably be one of the biggest tournaments in the country, so seriously, I think it's a great venue, great tournament. And next year, like, you bring one more person, now the numbers double again, and prize money goes up, it's a better weekend for everyone. So I want to thank Joel and his crew for all the work in that. For the support and that, and put up just every night in that. And I hope to see one back here next year.
Only took two tickets. The first one, I'm assuming, is on here, so I'll give him a chance. Darren Slattery, if you're doing it. We know he's not here. The second one was team number 100. Register player number 100, which is Dan Leach.
Yay! Leachy!
That's all. Thanks, guys. Thanks for sticking around.